company crashed into a chamber to find King Taba strapped to a chair, his captors forcing a brew down his throat. They made short work of the aggressors, then cut the king from his binds.
"I have been bewitched," he began in rasping breaths, "forced to declare war on Arabia."
Then, handing them his royal signet, he said,
"Ask Queen Eva forgiveness for my forced betrayal. Thank her for giving refuge to my people, and request her help to find the cause of this shadow."
Entrance into Arabia, they would have to pass through the dark wood to Felwyn's gate. After a three-day trek, they reached the edge of Durham Forest, home of the Dark Elves. The Elves promised safe passage to those who would pay the toll. Showing them the signet of the king, the company claimed right of way as bearers of the monarch's word. But the Dark Elves recognized neither king nor queen, and attempted to take their toll in blood.